The whole point of having an online store is to sell stuff. And to do that, you need products. I'm Darlene, and I'm going to show you how to add products to your store in WooCommerce. Let's check it out. The starting point is our WordPress Admin Dashboard. Select Products and choose Add New from the menu. If this is your very first time adding products after you installed WooCommerce, you'll see helpful tips along the way. You won't see them in this demo because this is not my first product, but don't worry, I'll tell you what you need to know. The first thing we want to do is give our product a name. This is what your customers will see in your store. We're going to add our soap called Ugly Christmas Sweater. Now, we need to enter a product description. Describe your product in detail. You can use the formatting bar here if you want. The next thing you want to do is choose your product type. Simple product is the most common, and it's used to showcase a single good or service. Group products are for grouping several simple products into one. You would use this to create a bundle. External affiliate product lists and describes a product in your store, but the sale is made elsewhere. Variable is for more complex products such as t-shirts with multiple sizes or colors. We'll leave ours as simple product. If the product you're adding is digital content like an ebook, PDF, video, or audio file, check the virtual box. These products don't need shipping, so you'll notice the shipping option disappear. If your virtual product is going to give the customer a downloadable file, then make sure to check the downloadable box. Notice how more fields appear? This is where you would add your downloadable file along with any extra details. We want to make sure that both boxes are unchecked because we want to add a physical product. Let's give our product a price. I'm going to charge $5.99 for each bar of soap. Add a short description. This will appear below the product name on your store. We're ready to add an image. Now I need to locate the product image for my soap. You can also use stock images if you don't have a specific product image, but I highly recommend taking custom shots of your products. You want to showcase your stuff. Here it is. When you select an image, complete the attachment details box. Alt text is what readers use when they can't see what the image is. The other fields help describe what the image is about, and it can even help with your SEO. When you're done, click Set Product Image. The next step is to enter product tags. You can enter your own or choose from the most used tags. Tags will make it easier for customers to find your products. And this is where you can assign product categories. We're going to skip it for now, but it's as easy as choosing Add New Category. As you start to add more and more products, it's a good idea to do that as it helps keep your site organized. Now we're ready to preview our site. The Ugly Christmas Sweater soap looks good, and I have a link to my shop page here because of the theme that I'm using. But I also want to add a link to the shop page in the upper right menu. Let's go publish our product, and then I'll show you how to add the menu in case your theme doesn't automatically have it. To go back to the product, click Edit Product from the header. Let's publish our product. Now let's go add the shop page to our menu. From the left pane, choose Appearance and Menus. The left side shows the pages that are available. Check the shop page and click Add to the Menu button. I'm also going to put it above Contact Us so that it displays to the left of it. Select Save Menu. Let's go back and check out our site. Go to the site name in the upper left corner and select Visit Site. The shop page displays in the menu. Let's go check it out. That's how you add your shop page to your menu. Return to your admin dashboard to continue making changes or add new products. That's it. That's how you add products to your store in WooCommerce. I'm Darlene. Thanks for watching.